I saw Dhadak. I thought the story was okay. I honestly, I'm not going to lie about it. And I didn't like the story that much. But then I really loved Ishaan's acting. And I think I've seen Beyond the Clouds also. And I think he's done a fantastic job. He's so real. You know, right now I was just talking about acting and being 20. He's doing such a fantastic job. And, you know, I look up to him. He's younger than me, but I still look up to him. He's done a great job. I think Janhvi was good. I think she's still learning, and also because, you know, I feel really bad about what happened to her family, you know. And but, you know, to have so much strength, she's still come out and she's done a fantastic job. But also one thing I really like about Janhvi is that, you know, the industry makes you very bitter and like whatever, but she's so innocent and she's so like, I really like her. I like her vibe. It's very different than all the other actresses I have come across, especially star kids, because I know a few of them, and I've like seen her around, and I think she's gonna be a star.